It's the story of what really happened in Sherwood Forest.
When Gregsy joins, I don't know what he do.
Very confused as to why I'm playing this character.
He's gonna be very confused when we fucking whistle the fucking tune behind these fucking head. I used to have the hat off that as well. Fucking sick.
Norman, there's three of them around that corner.
I know. Oh, fuck! Oh, I fucking walked into us. Oh, fucking hell. I'm fucking getting out of here. No stamina! Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, hello. Poppycock. I lost them. He's like, huh? What? Oh, fuck. Fuck. Hey. Sheriff. Tinker rock off ya. Come on, Stinker. Marius.
The sheriff's like really after you boys, by the way.
I know, that's why I'm fucking beating him around. Oh shit. Where are you at, you stinkers? Right, we're just gonna fucking beat him around here first. get them out of the area, then we're down them.
No, I mean, you stay around here, because I've got something that can one top.
Did I get Fanfan back? Or is he dead again?
Yeah, Fanfan's dead.
Fuck. I'll get him back. There he goes back.
Is he a talk?
Robin Hood and Little John walking through the forest, laughing back and forth at what the other has to say. Reminiscing this and that and having such a good time. Oodle lolly golly, what a day. Never ever thinking there was danger in the water they were drinking, they just guzzled it down. Never dreaming that a scheming sheriff and his posse was watching them and gathering around. Robin Hood and Little John running through the forest, jumping fences, dodging trees and trying to get away. Contemplating nothing but escape and finally making it. Oodle lolly golly, what a day. Contemplating nothing but escape and finally making it. Oodle lolly golly, what a day. Oodle lolly golly, what a day.
I need to piss again. Yeah.